whatever you want.
All
this
right.
is about you. I hear you're doing Sofia Scott again.
Looks
that
like there's some potential.
You're doing her,
You know, it looks like some stuff will go on there. Yeah.
That's what I heard from one of the Carsons.
Yeah, we're working on some stuff. And
I like
step
how you play
step.
It close to the vest. Are we ready to roll?
Oh, we're rolling.
Oh, we're rolling.
Yeah.
Kurt, hello.
Hi, Bill.
Got good to see you,
from Gorilla Pictures and many other companies.
Well, our promo company, Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventures.
Yes.
For trailers. And the movie stuff is what it's all about here.
Certainly, at the American Film Market. 34th year. You've been here several years. We've talked about this each year. Oh, by the way, when we shot Corey Feldman in your Sweet List.
Yes.
He was talking about film. I can't remember what it's called. Exposed or something. But the film's come out since we shot it in your suite, so maybe you bring good luck to actors and filmmakers that they talk about it, Gorilla Pictures, and it comes to life. So, what have you been up to since the last time I saw you here?
Well, a whole lot of trailer work
on
that side. We launched a channel with Disney called Fandom, movie-wise, we've done a whole lot of post. As I mentioned last time, we do a lot of work out of Asia, mainland China specifically. We westernize films, dub
animation,
rewrite the scripts, remove Chinese-centric materials, westernize them. And our partner there is just wonderful, and their content looks beautiful, hip hop. And so we've continued on with that, selling new content.
Yes.
The ghastly love of Johnny X is a wild one.
Oh, we did talk with both John Duffy and Paul.
Yes. Yeah, that's a sci-fi.
Really animated. If the movie's anything like his energy.
It's crazy, and I just hope it's embraced worldwide as much as it's been enjoyed here in the United States. And I think it's really building, and it's a cool movie.
Well, and it's interesting because it's kind of a movie in the vein of The Artist that was all shot in black and white.
Yes.
And not many films do that.